Attention, pay my countrymen, and hear my native news. Although my song is sorrowful, I hope you'll me excuse. I left my native country, a foreign land to see, and I bid farewell to Donegal, likewise to Glenswilly. Was on a summer's morning, at the dawning of the day, I left my peaceful, happy home to wander far away. And as I viewed that grand old glen, perhaps no more to see, should I thought my heart would surely break when leaving Glenswilly. Braced all with men around me stood my comrades kind and true, and as I grasped each well-known hand to bid my last adieu, I said, my gallant countrymen, I hope you'll yet be free to see the sunburst proudly wave o'er the hills of Glenswilly. No more among the sycamores I'll hear the blackbird sing. No more I'll hear the blithe cuckoo to welcome back the spring. No more I plow those fertile fields, Irishly gallant free. On a foreign soil I'm doomed to toil, far away from Glenswilly. God bless you, dear cold Donegal, my own, my native land. In dreams I'll see your heather glens and towering mountains grand. God bless the day, twill yet come round, when I'll return to thee, and I'll live as my forefathers lived, and die in Glenswilly.